ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Washington, D.C., where the local time is